Hey, Luther. Hey, don't worry. It's just gonna pinch a bit. Let's keep walking. Where was I,
CDC's gonna...
CDC, right. The CDC's gonna... Hey, I told you to stay off that foot. You want me to cut it off? Come on. Hey, come this way, huh? Now. So glad you're here. Now they're gonna send a chopper to pick you up and take you to Colorado. Just you. So, I don't want my people here getting hope when they got none. You understand?
Just me? You got a whole village here, Doc.
Oh, we'll be okay. Fall over 9 times and you get up 10. That's what I always say. But you got a miracle in your blood. If we can get you to Colorado, humanity has a chance.
I ain't saying no to a free ride. How does this all work?
Well, I need to let them know you're here first, and then
We're out of food. We need to sweep those apartments before someone else cleans them out.
No, Tisha. We gotta put that on hold. This person here is our new priority.
Sup, Carla.
They're more important than people starving?
Yeah. I mean, kind of. I can't really talk about it right now, but...
That's fine. Look, you stay here. I'm gonna go with these guys. We'll be back soon.
Hey, you do not go outside without me. They can handle it.
Hey, Doc, you know we ran out of food? What's the plan?
Dad! I am not a little girl anymore. I have to do my share.
Yeah. Obviously, you've lost your mind. There are terrorists out
there
that you...
Just let her go, Doc. She wants to be
Jimmy,
part of the team.
Jimmy, I am talking to my daughter.
I'm sick of talking. Jimmy's right. I need to do something.
After all that's happened, you think I'm going to let you out of my sight?
Oh,
I'm going to let you turn into one of them like your mother? Tisha, I'm sorry, but I can't lose you two.
You're right, Dad. I shouldn't put this on you. It's not fair.
Well, okay then. Come on.
See you later.
Yeah. This is no place for human beings.
Hey, Doc, a word of advice. You want to stay top dog? You let your daughter take her chances just like everyone else.
Jimmy, I have got enough things to be focusing on without your bullshit.
Sure. Yeah. I'm gonna go for a smoke.
Yeah, you do that.
The fuck you looking at?
You pendejo.
I need to radio CDC, but I don't want to draw too much attention to you, so... Look, you make yourself at home, and I should have some good news soon.
Oh, okay? Not a problem. I'm going to get real friendly with one of your bids. Can't keep those zombies waiting.
Out of 10?
Yeah, it's a 6. Lucky I found Dr. Reed.
He's not there. Someone got sick. And I need to tell him about Bob.
Is the doc gonna be back soon?
Fucking better be. Bob's taking way too long.
Who's Bob?
Janitor for this place. If you tried taking a shower, you'd know the water's out. Bob went to get it back on.
Hey, none of us smell good. I'll go look. Got nothing else to do.
Are my ears working? Did someone just offer to help out? That would be great. We won't last long without fresh water. Bob was headed for the janitor's office. Downstairs, behind the stores.
I'll check it out.
No!
Detective Carla on the case. Ah, manuals are in the safe. I need the code. Main valve is in the boiler room off the basement garage. I'm coming, Bob. go, or there's no way Bob's getting back. Where are you at, Bob? Oh, man. I'll finish up for you at least, Bob. Yeah, I could really go for a shower right about now. Oh! Bob got all zombified.
I figured.
But I got the water back on.
Oh yeah? That helps. A lot. You know, there's plenty of other folks missing. A whole bunch of them on the notice board over there.
Sure, might take a look.
Reuben's back in his office. You wanted him, right?
Yeah. Thanks, man.
Wish I could take a break by the piano. I love this song.
Hey, Doc.
Hey. There you go. I keep the military have taken command, and they won't extract you until